you're here. We're coming. All right, before you come in, take off your shoes, because this is a really expensive carpet. All right, so we have Adrian here. He was staying up too late playing Fortnite last night, so that's why he's asleep right now. All right, follow me. I'm going to give you a little house tour real quick. All right, so this is my room, right? So we accidentally bought a one-bedroom house, so that's why, and I'm the best, so that's why I got the room. All right, come in. So basically, we just have my bed here and the walls, and that's about it. Let's go! What is he doing in my room? I just won. Get out! Why are you playing Fortnite? Get out of my room. I gotta go to school tomorrow, man. We gotta go. Hey man, cut the cameras. Okay, where's my ID? Oh, I have it on. Chadwick, we're going to school.
What about Hayden?
Yes, and then there's Chadwick. I mean, he doesn't really do anything. All he does is just sit on his butt and play Fortnite. And he doesn't go to college, he doesn't have a job. He's just kind of a neighbor that we kind of just felt bad for, you know? Like, I mean,
You got 100 bucks I can borrow?
For what? What are you going to buy, like 400 gumballs or something?
No, actually 400 V-Bucks.
Oh, that was a long day at school, bro. I'm tired. Yeah. Bro, why are you always filming us, bro? Get out of the way. Watch out.
You're new.
Bro, what is Chowie doing? Of course he's playing Fortnite. That's all he does. See? Bro, Like I said. Man, I gotta talk to them about something.
I already have
9-1-1. Hey, y'all need to get on Fortnite. We need to talk about something. No, we're gonna talk. Hurry up. How much time do you have fun?
You don't
talk
about
something.
Bro! Why?
Come on. We need to talk about something.
Jeez.
Y'all never want to clean up, so.
We could have won a victory, bro.
Think about the stats.
It's gonna be good.
Alright. So, first of all, I never want to clean up. Second of all, Chadwick, we really don't need you in the house. You're just like the dumb one in the house. Adrian, you're kind of responsible, but I'm the most responsible out of everybody. Okay. I don't know what you're laughing at, because, I mean, you'd be homeless without us. So, I mean, really, like, I think we should go our separate ways. Adrian, stop.
I don't know what you mean.
You're just some devil.
Well, my parents take me out. I have nowhere to go.
I don't care. You're going homeless. We're going to have to go our separate ways, guys.
I'm staying here.
I'm out. Let's go.
Go.